Well, that's quite a strong title, huh? Your doctor hasn't got your best interests at heart. Well, I've just returned from a blood test, and it was done by the nurse, so I think they're following the same things as the doctor. And it was a B12 test, which I asked for. And it said folate as well on the screen. And I said, what's that for? She said, well, when we test for B12, we also test for folate. I said, oh yeah. I said, and what's the cure for that if it's low? She said, oh, tablets. Straight away. I was like, what? I said, you're kidding, right? I said, no food I can eat? Something like that. She was like, lost for words. Completely like, no idea. So surely it must be something I can eat. You know, diet, exercise, stuff like that. She said, oh, you're into that or something along those lines. So I started talking to her about the fitness that I can do and stuff like that, like my pull-ups and handstand push-ups and 100 push-ups and riding my bike up a hill and stuff and all those things. And I said about my back, when my back was hurt a couple of years ago and I was lying on the floor for 4 weeks. And I said I drove myself to do all these strength things. Like, what should a man be able to do? A man should be able to like do a one-arm pull-up, right? That's what a man should be able to do in that. I said, so I approached it like I should be able to do all these things first, and if I still got pain afterwards, then I'll go for alternatives and look at surgery or whatever else it is. And I said, you know what? No pain. So once I can do those strength things, I've got no pain. I said, so tablets are just for lazy people. But it really brought home to me that all they are interested in, or all they're taught to do, is to sell you stuff. Sell you tablets, put you on medication, just fucking patch things up, but not really cure you. And I've thought this before when I've been to the doctor a few times, and I've gone in with certain things, and I'm just thinking, this is not how you would treat yourself. I'm sure you fucking know that you could just suggest something, or like, John, it's just this. This is just need to do this or do that or stop doing that, and it'll go away. But I don't think they do that, and they definitely don't. So like, when I went and looked at folate, what did I find? Which folic acid is in like 4 or 5 foods and supplements, but the thing is down here, dietary freaking levels and stuff. But here it is down on, look at all this shit, man. You fucking die from reading this shit, innit? Here we go. Dietary intake sources. Folate naturally occurs in vegetables, dark green leafy vegetables, fruits and fruit juices. Fucking eating tons of that. Nuts, no. Beans, occasionally. Peas, yeah, I like peas. I like some of my dairy products, fuck that. Poultry and meat, no thank you. Eggs, no thank you. Nothing has to die to fucking cure me. Seafood, no. Grains, yeah, eat there. Some beers. I don't drink anymore. Avocado. Don't like fucking avocado. It's fucking weird, that shit, man. Spinach. Yeah, I've had it for a while. Liver. Nothing has to die. Yeast. I don't know what the fuck that is. Asparagus. Yeah, now and again. Makes your pee fucking smell funny. And Brussels sprouts are among the highest foods with the highest levels of folate. Well, I love Brussels sprouts. Why the fuck does this nurse not say, are you eating your vegetable? Well, you're vegan anyway. That's why we're doing the test, because you asked for it. Why does she not know these basic things of, yeah, you want to eat these, eat that, and that should raise your folate levels? If it doesn't, then there's something fucking majorly wrong that we need to give you tablets. And it just proved to me, yeah, again, something that I knew anyway, but having firsthand, just seeing it right there in your face, it just brings it home even more. And, I'm just going to make myself strong as fuck. Fit as fuck, and I try to eat the right things and stuff. But to then just to go in there and just be like, well, it's tablets straight away as what's the answer to that? It's just like, so many people must be going into these doctors and all they're looking for is that answer of just like, they want to be weak and they want it to be out of their control. They want it just like, oh, I'm like this because the doctor says I've got these tablets. So it's not my fault. It's not my problem. There's nothing I can do about it. And I'm just not like that. But yeah, if you go to the doctors, And you're looking for an excuse. If you're looking to be a victim and you're looking to be weak and you're looking to not have responsibility or not do anything to fucking make yourself healthy and strong, then they will give it to you. They will fucking give it to you if it's a fucking jab up the ass or a fucking bunch of tablets down their throat. They will fucking do it for you. And they won't even blink an eye. Fucking press the wrong button.